From the moment I was able to crawl, I'd get down on my knees and squall. Yes, I got showbiz in my blood. As a kid at school, I would dress like Shirley Temple with a figure more than ample. They'd say stop. So I never got to sail on the good ship Lollipop. And sure, at the beginning, I had to wash some dirty linen just to get through some big director's door. Even once down on my luck, I had to kiss the ugly schmuck. But let's face it, girls, we can't all be like Mary Tyler Moore. I got showbiz in my nose, though it ain't as big as a Streisand or Durante, as I'm sipping my Chianti and gin. Beak makes it dribble down my chin. Yes, I got showbiz in my throat. Once or twice my voice was compared to Ethel Merman. I've a larynx like a Sherman tank.